Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 34. Assassin is 45. Assassin is 2 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Joe, what we have here is the classic striker versus grappler matchup. And she's got a great wrestling background and will be looking for a takedown as soon as possible. Good inside leg kick by Assassin. Just misses with the left.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Assassin with a good right.
Beautiful combination.
Great spinning back kick right to the body. Good slip of that punch. Assassin with the inside leg kick.
Both fighters a little hesitant here.
Nice left hand.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Just missed with the right.
Nice block in the counter left hook by Assassin.
They're going after it quick here.
Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Big
man,
shot
she
to the
got
head.
Rocked.
She's hurt.
There.
She is stunned.
She is hurt. She is in big trouble. Oh, powerful kicks. Big takedown.
Huge
wow, that's
left
a big
hand.
Left hand.
Hard left hand.
Yourself.
Oh!
Check
your face.
Start all over again. Back up. And she's down.
Joe, they get up.
Nice inside leg kick.
Mixing it up. Nice block.
The cut on her face is getting worse.
Wow! Oh! Big shot.
Look at this, takedown! She's in north-south position. Working for the choke here, trying to get that arm underneath the back of the neck. She got out of the choke.
Assassin with good connection from the bottom.
Back up again. Really missed with that right hand.
Solid kick by Assassin.
And she's down.
Dived in and connected with that punch.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard. Big shot from the bottom.
Nice movement on the ground.
And there's the right hand.
That's a good shot right there.
She's out.
Very good shot. Brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Morgiatis called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin wins by knockout.